I started working as a tour guide 14 years ago.
We're gently entering actually the fortress area. And all of this what you can see now is actually exponents, mostly from both Second World. Then we will make a group photo and then I will give you a few minutes.
Even a year later, the First World War started, so they didn't have a time, so they waited until the end of the First World War.